Androgen suppression, Wikipedia article audio. Androgen suppression, also called androgen ablation or androgen deprivation, is a medical treatment to suppress or block the production or action of male sex hormones, typically in order to attempt to treat certain types of cancer that rely upon male hormones for its growth. This is done by having the testicles removed, by taking female sex hormones, or by taking drugs called antiandrogens. This article incorporates public domain material from the U.S. National Cancer Institute document Dictionary of Cancer Terms.